Greetings, Riffraff. Welcome back to the channel. I'm Ben, and this tutorial I will show you how to play Portal 2 in VR. First, you need to own a copy of the game on Steam. Now click on the mega link in the description and you will be taken to this page. Click on the green download button, wait for the download, save the folder to your desktop, right-click on it and choose to extract the archive into the folder with the same name. Inside the extracted folder, you will find three subfolders and a text file that you will need later. Now proceed as follows. Place this folder on one side of your desktop, open Steam Library, right-click on Portal 2, then select Properties, click on Local Files and then Browse Local Files. Position the window that opens on the other side of your desktop and inside it copy the three subfolders from the archive. Make sure to not copy them into one of the subfolders within Portal 2's directory, but rather into the main folder alongside all the other folders. If prompted, confirm to overwrite. And you're done with this step. You've just installed Portal 2 VR mode. Now open the text file you've found in the extracted archive. You'll see commands for starting the game. Select all of them, right-click and copy. Right-click again on Portal 2 in your library, properties, and in the General tab, scroll to the bottom. In the Launch Options text box, paste the commands. Now, here's the exciting part. Put on your headset, connect it to your PC via cable, AirLink or virtual desktop and launch Portal 2 directly from Steam. You will see and notice that Portal 2 will run into your headset. Click OK to continue and you should see the game in your headset, allowing you to move and interact using your controllers. If the game runs on your PC but doesn't appear in VR, try starting SteamVR manually before launching the game. Portal 2 feels like it was designed for VR. Its simplicity of interaction and the immediacy of the gameplay make it perfect for this kind of experience. Let me know if you've managed to install and play the Portal 2 VR mod, and if you're encountering any issues, please share them in the comments and I will try to find a solution. You will find many more guides and tutorials like this on the channel, so subscribe if you haven't already and keep following. Thanks for watching all the way through, like, comment and share. That's all from Ben, see you next time, take care, Riffraff.